Treating fearful or uncooperative children really depends on the severity of the fear or lack of cooperation, as well as what's needed for treatment. Some children, a little distraction and positive reinforcement, just reassuring the kids, is enough to get them through the treatment. Others will require more extensive help, such as sedation or general anesthesia, but it's really tailored to each child's individual needs.